Top 5 Rare LEGO Star Wars minifigures you probably own. First up, we have Chirrut from Rogue One. Now, I believe I am missing his little backpack thing, if he does have a backpack, and I am definitely missing his weapon, but he did come in a pretty readily available set at the time, which was the Imperial Hover Tank. Pretty cheap, too. I believe he was only like 25 to 30 bucks. And so, yeah, lots of people will have this figure, and he is worth quite a bit of money, probably like almost at least half of what the set was worth back then. So pretty good price for him. If you do have duplicates of him, or if you just like army builded with the Imperial Hover Tank, you're definitely going to have quite a few Chirruts. Anyway, let's get into the next figure. All right, here we have what I would like to be Commander Gree, but I only have his helmet at the moment for some reason. But this is the Commander Gree helmet and Kashyyyk Scout Trooper torso and legs from the 2016 Turbo Tank. But Commander Gree in various different forms has been in like at least three different sets, so there's a fair chance you have him, and he is going for quite a bit of money for a character that has been in a couple sets. So, I mean, hey, you could have a pretty expensive minifigure in your hands. Obviously, I only have a helmet, so it's not going to be too expensive for me, but, you know, it's alright. Anyway, let's get into the next figure. Alright, here we have one that many of you probably own, because this was in another cheap Rogue One set. This was in the Battle on Scarif set, and it is going for a lot of money right now. I commonly see these going for 20. I believe I have the correct Anger Clone Face under there. Not going to check because I can't do it with one hand. But really nice printing. As you can see, I have a cracked arm, which that isn't great, but whatever. I can always get it replaced if I need to, and I don't really care all too much about it right now. But very nice figure. A lot of people love this figure, and it's great to army build, or was great to army build before it skyrocketed in price. Now it's great to sell from your army. Anyway, let's get into the next Rogue One figure, which is also an Imperial figure. Alright, here we have a figure that is probably going to be the most common one on this list because it was in a battle pack back for Rogue One, and two of these came in that battle pack. It's not like it was just one, it was two. So there's a fair chance you have a couple of these, and these are going for a lot of money as well, about the same as the Shore Trooper, which is miraculous to me. That is figure rarer than this figure goes for the same because this figure is just so goated. Really nice printing. I love this figure. It is like they're like the overpowered version of Stormtroopers, basically. Very nice. Anyway, let's get into the more rare counterpart to this figure, which this camera cannot focus for some reason, but let's go. Alright, here we have the more rare counterpart to the other Death Trooper minifigure, which is, of course, the Death Trooper Specialist. This minifigure came in the Director Krennic Shuttle set, and it was a pretty nice figure as well. It's like the Commander version, basically, of the regular Death Trooper, and I believe there would be about two of these protecting Director Krennic at all times, so that was kind of nice. Really nice pauldron. I believe that might be the only distinguishing factor between the two figures, unless the printing is different. I don't exactly know, but very nice figure as well. Not as army buildable, in my opinion, because I'd only want, like, two or four or, like, a small even number to protect, you know, high-value individuals of the Empire. But I definitely would like the ones without the pauldron more, and I probably have like six of the ones without the pauldrons and two with the pauldrons if I have my choice. Anyway, with that being said, that's going to be all of the rare minifigures you probably have for LEGO Star Wars. So these are mostly army buildable figures that a lot of people got back in the day, along with Chirrut, which came in a very cheap set. So I mean, how could you not have any of these figures? I feel like a majority of people watching this video will have all these figures. Anyway, with that being said, hope y'all enjoyed. I'll see you all in the next video. Leave a like on the video if you do agree, and tell me in the comments below if you don't, or if you don't have these figures, if you do, whatever. And I'll see you all in the next video. Have an amazing day. Peace out. Again.